connection with our outward appearance and style and how we present ourselves to the world, and as it relates to what may or may not be going on inside, emotionally, mentally, the chatter that's in our mind. What's the correlation between the two?
Yeah, well, I always say, you know, to my clients, I'm like, what's on the outside is a visual representation of what's going on the inside. It's like a manifestation of how you think about yourself, how life is going. I mean, look at us collectively through the pandemic. Everybody's wearing sweatpants. Everybody's eating snacks. Everybody's gaining weight. Like, we were all in this comfort coping time, and it manifested collectively on the outside. So that also happens on an individual level as well. If you think that you're not worthy, you're not going to dress in a way that's worthy. If you think that you're not, you know, you're not good enough, you think, oh no, I'm just like this young, you know, wild person. This is how I'm supposed to look. People should like me for me. But then you get the results of that. So when you go inward and figure out, like, wait, who am I? What do I want? And start to believe that, then naturally you're going to catch up with your style. Like, everyone, I think, has an inherent wanting to represent themselves well and to look good. They can fight it and say fashion's silly, it's superficial,
or I don't matter what it looks like on the outside.
Right. Yeah. But everybody loves it when they get a compliment. Everybody walks a little taller when they know they look good. And it's not about being a fashion plate. I could, you know, give a crap about trends or anything else. It's really about how you feel and what you're embodying.